was mentioned earlier, and I think whether unintentionally or not, its value to this community was oversimplified. Yes, it does provide mental health services, and the people in this community sometimes desperately need those services. However, it provides services well beyond just mental health services. Importantly, it operates a food pantry, and that food pantry goes to put food on the plate, on the table, for people in this community, not just people down the street in New York, people right here in our own backyard. And I know it's something that we may not want to talk about in this picturesque town, that there's people in this community who cannot afford to put food on the table. But you're talking about, you say, what, $30,000 against the backdrop of, what, a $55 million appropriated budget? A budget that's not going to save money for anyone. And importantly, I know you said that it's not a government entity, it's a nonprofit, but we give money to countless independent contractors left and right for amounts far exceeding $30,000. And this organization provides a valuable service to this community by helping those in most need. And I urge you guys to reconsider and find a way to continue to fund this organization. And if you have to cut something somewhere else, cut something somewhere else. But Nutley Family Service Bureau provides a service that this organization, this government doesn't provide. And that if the government isn't here to help the people, then I don't know what government is for.